Welcome to the Corps Report. I'm Corporal Clayton Filipovich.
And I'm Sergeant Ali Beiswinger. The Commandant and Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps announced that the tattoo policy will be reviewed this week.
The routinely debated topic was discussed during a radio interview at Marine Corps Air Station Iwakuni. Our senior leadership said they want to hear what Marines have to say, and they're all ears.
You are eyes and ears. We're your voice. We're going to come together, take a look at the policy. We absolutely have to do the things that are right, that make us combat effective and combat ready.
To watch the full interview, click the link in the video description.
We'd like to remind Marines and family members to be cautious of what they place online. Double check your privacy settings and make sure you're not sharing more than you want to.
This is also a good opportunity to conduct an online search for any personal information that could be out there. Be sure to report any concerns to appropriate authorities.
Click the link in the video description for more information regarding social media sites and security.
March 26 marked the 70th anniversary of the end of the Battle of Iwo Jima. It's known for being one of the bloodiest battles of World War II.
On March 21st, a handful of Marine veterans traveled to Iwo Jima to meet their Japanese counterparts and pay respect to the fallen. Marines with 3MEF were able to capture the experience on camera.
But this is the first time, maybe the last time, that I'll be on Iwo Jima. It's a long trip. I'm 91 years old. I don't know how much time I have left, but it's a day of memories for me. Great memories and sad memories.
To watch more, click the link in the video description. Remember, you can catch up on everything else going on around the Corps by logging on to our official social media sites.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next payday.
Right here on the Corps Report.